budget is coming up and people are saying that VAT is going to go up. And I just heard a market commentator saying that that's the best thing. That's what's needed to be done. Taxes need to go up. And I couldn't disagree more. I think it's the worst possible thing. The consumer is under tremendous pressure as it is. And the worst thing to do to the consumer and the economy is to increase taxes. So, you know, why are we doing it is beyond me. You know, we should be stimulating this economy. We should be cutting taxes, cutting interest rates, and getting this economy to work. We have to have this economy growing. We can't afford to kill off this economy. You know, a strong economy will actually benefit everybody, because if people have more money in their pockets, they're going to spend more, which means that the government is ultimately going to get more money. So to raise taxes is the worst possible thing to do.